you want to frighten an African, just tell them I'll beat you.
In normal English, that is method I...
I will undress myself if they are trying to remove my dresses on me.
I feel like grabbing that man and destroying him to pieces.
Guide me, oh, the great Jehovah.
I'm still reflecting on the relationship between former KCC Executive Director Jennifer Musisi and Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago. For 7 years, they seemed not to see eye to eye. But Jenny made a surprise visit to the Home Lord's office.
The Lord Mayor laughed. I didn't know why. The Lord Mayor decided to laugh when Musisi was in a miniskirt.
Yes, Jirinya. Where did you see the miniskirt? But I know the Lord Mayor was very happy.
I'm still, even I called the Lord Mayor, yeah, I saw you looking Madame C's legs, you laughed. Looking Madame C's background, you laughed. You know the background? If I talk of the background, you can know.
Shut up, Sejiriya. What background are you talking about?
I'm still wondering why the Lord Mayor was so happy on that day.
Leave the Lord Mayor alone. He is entitled to his happiness. He was kept out of the city hall for 3 years.
There might be something going on. This resignation means a lot. I'm still making my research, and any time from now, I will come up with my with absolute research why Lord Mayor and Musisi laughed on that day.
By this man called Sejiriya.
I saw even a legging. I don't know if the Lord Mayor laughed because he saw Madame Musisi's legging. I don't know. But she was in legging. She was in a miniskirt. So I'm still wondering why Lord Mayor laughed.
All right. Keep wondering as I check on iPod. Look at the Prime Minister Ndugurugunda. He took his Bakiga energy to iPod and nearly knocked off UPC President Jimmy Akina. Next is Asumani Basalirwa. Can he handle?
Who is stronger?
Are you ready, Nobati Mao?
I'm not going to join that podcast. I pray that instead I get a
good pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
Otherwise, the iPod meeting was very, very successful.
Egumire, egumire, DP. Egumire, Uganda. Egumire, egumire, DP. Egumire, egumire, DP. Egumire, mu Uganda. Egumire, egumire, Nekasese. DP.
I didn't know that Dr. Gerard Siranda was a good choir master.
Dipisere, 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 werisere, dipisere, werisere, mazokwala, dipisere, 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 werisere, mazokwala.
And the ruling NRM party's choir master Richard Todrong.
Yellow, yellow, Abana wa yellow, 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 NRM yellow. DP yellow, UPC yellow, JMA yellow, FDC yellow.
Such meetings are anything for political parties. President Yoweri Museveni's presence is historic.
When the Honorable Kasule Lumumba confirmed that President Museveni had finally agreed to sit with us.
What was your thought?
I was looking for an excuse not to come. I failed.
And what was your conclusion when you failed to get an excuse?
We have no more excuses not to talk to each other.
You are a wonderful leader, Mao. Shame on FDC. They feared being in President Yoweri Museveni's presence.
But we are going to defeat them.
Are you sure, the son of Kaguta?
I tell you, we are going to defeat them. And when I defeat them, I would say, Narindwana Zeka, I was fighting alone.
And what would you ask from us?
Banange Munkurse. Congratulate me. Mbadenwana Nabate Munzeka.
For sure, can one fight alone?
You can see that we need to overhaul the entire system. And...
Which system are you talking about, sir?
I'm not talking... I'm looking at the system.
You better choose your words properly next time, sir. Don't speak like ordinary world's worker.
Right, Honourable Speaker and Honourable Members.
Order.
I've now come to know why NRM is performing poorly in urban areas.
What?
Right, Honourable Speaker, I'm speaking here with the tears. Yes.
Where are the tears, Honourable world's worker?
In this very government, compensating.
Crocodile tears, kabisa. Agnes Nandutu, point blank.